sand today, and I found this awesome old spot where I'm hitting targets like every 6 inches or less. So it's possibly a burn pile. But so yeah, I'm getting readings from 20s, 30s, 50s, 76. I just got one, so I want to go ahead and wait for a high number, and then I'm gonna take it. Go away, B. No, go away, B. First of all, we found our a can, man. You know how I love cans. And this one is hella rusty. I will totally use that. So that's awesome. We got a lot of land, so I don't always, you know, search everything, obviously, with a fine-tooth comb. That's a lot of acreage. But, yeah, so found this spot and think it's worth digging. Oh, wow, what's that? Squirrel! Looks like weird mesh. I'm gonna find a lot of cool stuff for my heart, so I'm stoked. Might take me a little longer to dig in here because it's like together something, but you can't melt like nails on things, so I don't know what it was. It's pretty cool. Interesting. Meteorite.
Find anything yet?
No. No, it's just a bunch of screws and stuff, really. I don't know why the guy would throw it in a burn pile.
Well, because they're attached to wood and then he burns it.
I wonder if this was a creepy lawyer guy from the old time dude. Probably the creepy lawyer guy, right?
Have you found anything that you've shown to the camera yet?
Yeah, there was like a melted something. Dentures.
Look, what is that? Looks like a piece of a window, like. I don't know. Look at it. So stoked. That's pig iron, yeah?
Sure looks like it.
That's awesome. I'm stoked. I was so sad we lost the other one. Cool, man. If you had a skinny, put it in there. It's a cock ring. Is that rude? I think this is an old Elizabethan cock ring. I'm talking about a rooster necklace. Duh.
Okay, so we're hitting so many signals in this little small spot, this area, that my cameraman came up with this awesome idea to make like a sifter, sort of like what they used in like the mining days or actually now. So we're going to go ahead and get the tractor and dig up some spots and put it in the new device that he made. So I'm excited. Find it's a chastity belt.
Surface find it looks kind of rude. It's kind of awesome though.
You think everything looks rude?
I have a dirty mind. Sorry. Okay, so we have our awesome sifter, and we have our bucket of stuff. So we're gonna go ahead and use our bucket of stuff and our soil and put it in our sifter. And how it works is you lift up the tabletop and it sort of sifts on its own because it has an awesome sort of grate here. And then, you know, push your rocks to the side, grab them and chuck them out, and then your relics or possible relics. I found a cool doodad. That's awesome. Lucy wants to wear it as a necklace. I'm gonna keep it. You guys are noisy. This sifter is really awesome. You can like press the soil on it and it's like so soft. It's comfy like my hush puppies. I love porno soil. And it's fun when you have friends and they're keeping you company. Because if y'all weren't here right now, I would probably like talk to them or sing. They have a giant bale of hay. Like a huge round bale, but they are choosing to hang out with me because I'm awesome. Oops. This is fun. This is like playing in the dirt. I feel like I'm 5. Ooh, you can even like big mud clods, you can like use it like chalk. What? That's freaking rad. Okay. Let's keep going. Playing in the sand is always fun. It's not as fun as playing with other things, but it's fun. Somebody has a dirty one track moment. So my cameraman, so smart. He made the sifting part, the metal,
out of copper, so that if you wanted to use a magnet, see if you could find something, which I actually have one of those awesome little magnets on the rolly wheels or whatever, you could use it in this, and it wouldn't, you know, stick to the sifting, like, pan, the sifting grater. Sifting grater? It's greater than the sifter. I'm not making sense. I'm hungry. I need some sausage. Do you have any sausage? Just one? No, it's big though. It'll be fine. It'll be good. I have soil all over me. I'm such a dirty girl. Oh, you're bored? That's fine. Oh! I found a staple.
That's in. Wow. Especially the top layer.
Oopsies. Another staple. Stapletown, USA. Hey, isn't that like an actual city? Stapleton? I did not just make that up. It's an airport. Who knows that? Yeah. You know, it would be awesome if we found a bottle cap. Hey, don't laugh. Okay, so I wanted to show you a surface find. Because everyone needs a green hornet. And whoever loved him had him on a string or something. And they probably drug him around or made him fly. I don't know, that's really cute though, right? And a big nail. Everyone likes. Yeah. Okay. A big, awesome, rusty nail. I will totally use that, and that is rad, and it is very large. I love large, shapely objects. I found cow poop. So we put another pile in here, so we're gonna see if we can find anything else. Woo! Something metal, and I have no idea what it is. Show you the relic roundup, but this one's kind of.
It's like a chode. Sorry. I'll show it to you later.
Ooh, a nail.
You know you want to play too.
Ooh, lots of nails in this one. Another nail. Just one nail.
It's feeding time, that's why you're hearing a lot of noise. They're all mad.
They're like, no more digging. Feed us. It's getting dark. Hurry. So many nails. Wow. This guy burned a lot of wood. You should use wood, not burn it. Duh. That nail looks old. Lots of nails. Staple. They have a big round bale. I don't want you to think that they're like starving. They have a ginormous round bale. It's like 1,200 pounds at least right now. It's like Christmas in a sifter. You never know, could be real. Jiminy Christmas. You gotta press all the dirt clods down, make sure you get everything. Oh, look, it's another chode. It's like a rusty chode. There's a shiny chode and a rusty. You know what that is. That'd be awesome. Or I could go like this in the end. Look at this. Pinpointer really comes in handy. So many ways. Just make sure you're not missing anything.
You're so smart.
I love my new toy. It's so fun. I get to use the backhoe. And you get to use your fun sand play table. You know you're excited. You want to play too. Ooh, another nail. Look at this, y'all. It's a nail with twisties on it. Wait, is it a screw? No, it's a nail. Those are trippy. Does anyone know what these are? Hold on, you be quiet for a second. Does anyone know what these are for? I'm actually pretty positive that my cameraman will know and tell me in 2 seconds. But if you know, just comment. It's fun. I love hearing people's like random comments. That's a mini ball. That's not a mini ball. That's not a mini ball. That's a mini ball. I think it is. Suckas. I know it is. The smart ones say it is. Some awesome stuff in here. I'm excited. I'm totally gonna use a lot of this stuff. This is gonna be killer. Just like making sure, you know. Oh, I already told you guys I'm a nerd, so there you go. Hey, what's up, y'all? So it's relic roundup time. It's getting dark, so. So we got this awesome surface find. Rusty can. Talk about rusty. So awesome. Come on. You know you want it. Found our awesome, sort of on the small side, ring. That's fun. Actually don't know what it is, but it's cool. I mean, totally could have been what I just said, if you caught that. We found some mini viewfinder, remember the 3D
you know, when you put like the zoo and yeah, this was for the rats, you know, the farm rats. They were using this as their viewfinder, or maybe like some sunglasses. And then this was awesome. Really don't know what the heck it is. It looks like part of like a watering can or something, and it also looks kind of rude. But yeah, anyways, so that's fun. I'll definitely do something cool with that. And then we got like melted metal or some kind of, you know, it was like kind of in the ash, like the old ash, like underneath. So I don't know, they're cool shapes though. I really like them. Could be like the dot of an eye or something, like, I don't know. And then this is a kind of a little fun doohickey. Name that something in the comments. If you maybe know what this is, that'd be cool. Because, I don't know, I kind of like, I'm kind of curious. And then we have our two chodes. They look like bullets. They look like bullets when you first, when I first pulled them out of the dirt. But yeah, I don't know. One's shiny, one's kind of rusty. I definitely use the rusty one because I love stuff that looks older. And then possibly the bottom of a light bulb. I'm not like 100% on that because it's kind of tall. I would say that if it was like just the bottom half, but yeah, it's cool. I love this stuff, man. This stuff's killer. And then I have no idea. I was thinking maybe this was a piece of window hardware, but my cameraman thinks that, I don't know, part of like, he thinks it looks like the car in Monopoly. I don't know. We're going to have to ginger ale that bad boy and see what's up. You never know. It's going to be, you know, the ginger ale tells the story, you know? And then we got like some miscellaneous, more awesome melted metal that I can't wait to ginger ale. And this looks like some sort of like a metal mesh mermaid net. But there was only like a small piece that was thrown into the burn pile because they wanted to, you know, destroy all the evidence. I can understand. But anyways, that's why we have pigs. Just kidding. We got a ginormous nail. This thing is huge and rusty. This thing is hella cool. I don't even know. Maybe it was like part of a, you know, went in a piece of a tractor. Because tractors are awesome. And they, you know, need big parts. So, just like, anyway, so, this is awesome. I love this. We'll totally use this. Got a bunch of nails and funny nails that have twisty parts to them, which I will, you know, love to hear why a nail has a twisty part in it. And some staples, which is fun. Surface Find rusty wire and Surface Find Green Hornet. What? You know you're jealous of this bad boy. Yeah, he's plastic, but still, he's cool. I mean, he was obviously loved and tugged around with some, like, old string, so that's kind of awesome. And then my favorite Surface Find deer antler. I love it. It's awesome. I'm totally going to use this thing. This thing rocks. So I know, you know, it's not crazy fancy, but I'm totally stoked on everything that we found. So thanks for watching and see you next time.